Reporting in. That's gotta sting.
Now it's gonna be hard to proc Dark Harvest on this guy. Get shit on, scrub! First blood. This guy took armor runes. Crazy.
Armed and ready. Armed and ready. A fake XD.
Yo, Stefan, thanks for the 50 bits, bro. Appreciate that. Let's see if I get one more stack of Dark Harvest before I go back. Alright. I'm happy now. I can go back in peace. I could probably kill him, but...
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
That's gotta sting.
Do I remember the old Mega Squad Teemo giveaway? Probably.
An enemy has been slain.
I think I used to have like two jobs back then, so I didn't care about... Oh, you want $20 gift skin? Here you go, bro. Blah. That sucks, Kairos. Just assume our species, dude. Potted so late.
An enemy has been slain.
Armed and ready.
Tower gold. Yeah, Gapnik has more stacks than I do, though. Vlad only has one stack. So far, Dark Harvest is, it's pretty fun. It's kind of weird early. It's okay. Where is this guy? Shit, I opened my windows because it's like cool out now instead of hot, so I could like have my windows open for a breeze. Now my roommate smokes cigarettes outside, I can smell it. That's not what I wanted.
Gotta sting.
An enemy has been slain.
Looks like Cassiopeia is tilted.
Reporting in.
Well, this guy does no damage. What is he building? Is he going Visage first? That was a really late pool. Hey, we lost tower. But I got the first tower. Look, the turret bonus gold is only 150 now instead of 300. That's because you get so much from the plates already. It showed 400 gold when I took the tower because it's 250 local gold for towers and then 150 for the bonus gold. That's how it is on live too. Except on live it's 300 bonus gold, so when you take a first per tower it'll show 550 instead of 400. But because of the turret plating, they lowered the bonus gold for first per tower, because you already get bonus gold for taking down plates. No, the plate gold doesn't show on the tower. The plate gold shows on your champion. Yo, Hanjaro, thanks for that host, bro. Appreciate that. Just playing some Dark Harvest PBE Teemo. It's pretty spicy.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, this is the nerfed Dark Harvest. Dark Harvest actually was stronger before in previous versions of the PBE. But I don't think it's gonna get nerfed again before it goes live. If anything, it might need a buff. Cooldown is so long, like mid to late game. If you don't kill somebody with it, cooldown is so fucking long. She should be dead. Oh, she probably stopwatched. She should have died to Leandre's, I think. Let's see if she comes back with a broken stopwatch or not. Yeah, she stopwatched. Look at it. Ha, I knew it. She should have died to Leandre's damage. Yo, killing people with Leandre's is so funny. No, it hasn't been nerfed since I started playing it. It got nerfed like last week or something, or the week before. They increased the rate at which cannon minions spawn too, so there's more gold in the game. Like, the turrets give you more gold early, the minions give you more gold earlier, because there's more cannon minions in the game now. Freebie. If I turned around and fought them, I would have just lifestealed all the damage that Cass was doing. She's actually so fucking weak. Oh, I got 18 stacks. How many stacks does this guy have? This guy has 25 stacks. How does he have so many stacks? What the fuck? This guy's smurfing. I'll stop
enemy has been slain.
This guy has 7 more stacks than me, but we've done the same amount of damage, is what he just said right now in chat. I fucking hate Grave Smokescreen though. Oh my god, bro. Like, Grave Smokescreen, are you kidding me? Does this guy have Demolish on Lulu? Holy shit, he does. He's playing Grasp Lulu with Demolish. Dark Carbon's proc there. Look, my Dark Carbon's just on cooldown.
Armed and ready.
Dude, that looks so funny. I remember Trove Master. Did he ever follow my news channel? Holy shit, he did. That guy was so funny. Shit, he was here last month. He wrote one message.